So this is some respiratory system pharmacology, and it's divided by the classification, the action, and the brand name. So you have antibiotics, which kill bacteria causing the respiratory infections, such as CIFRO. You have antihistamines, which block the effects of histamine that has been released during an allergy attack, such as Allegra. You have your antitussive, which relieve the urge to cough, such as your codeine and your Hicodin. You have bronchodilators, which relaxes the muscle spasm and bronchial tubes, such as your Cerevent and your Ventolin, which is albuterol. You have corticosteroids, which reduce inflammation and swelling in the respiratory tract, such as Flonase. You have decongestants, which reduce stuffiness and congestion, such as Afrin. You have expectorants, which help you to cough up mucus, and that's Robitussin. And then you have your mucolytics, which are going to liquefy or thin out the mucus, so it is easier to cough it up and clear it from the respiratory tract, and that's your Mucomist.